Okay, hello friends. I'm feeling a bit more talkative now, I guess. I'll learn how to play this game though. Might take some time. Let's open up the Terraria Wiki, I guess. Show this on stream. You know, if you ever want to do anime, yeah, sure. Currently playing the war propaganda campaign. You see. Need to restart my game, I think. In one sec. Texture packs? Yeah. I think so. I haven't used them, but as far as I know, yeah. I'll put the mic a little closer to my face, because I was listening to my last stream, and yeah, I was blazed, but it was cutting out my fucking mic a lot, so. Alright. Try that. I have Cthulhu has awakened. Oh. Oh. Why? Yeah. I hop in and I get killed. Are all my vendors gonna die now? I lost fucking so much money. Wow, this fucking sucks. Alright. Give me something before I fucking die and lose the rest of this fucking money. Is the merchant gone? You guys on the meme difficulty? I have no idea. If I knew, I would tell you. Probably. What do you have? Oh, here he comes. Late night stream, yeah. Go to VGMradio.com to learn more. I sober up and launch this game, I get fucking presented with that. It's like, ugh. Alright. From there, what the fuck do I even do? I got money. I had money, but yeah, I took it. Oh, you think you have mine? Yeah, probably. If you got like 10 gold or so, I'll take it. Thank you. You got the rest. Okay, so... Right, look at this. Oh, over there, I guess. Seems very loud for no reason. Oh, we already have the animal. Oh, I needed for myself anyways. Let's get the wiki back open here. I need an exploration. Yeah, what is this? How do I get bullets? Oh. Ferraria. Thing. Hey, fuck you. Come back here so I can kill you. Thank you. That's a zombie. For the weapon, huh? This is good. A lot better than what I was running before, that's for sure. Back here, motherfucker. Alright, major point. Finally, fuck off. Hello. Oh, thank you. Honey. Guess we'll go. I don't even know what to do next. Find your first nugget of ore pickaxe. Alright, cool. Say no more. That's just clay. One-way jumps. There we go. Sorry. Oh. Merchant. Chunk of damage on that. That's cool. Oh, they keep parachuting and slimes in. Supposed to be used for. I should probably look that up. Oh, I see. Come on. Alright, got him. Nice having like a real weapon. Ultra early game of this game is fucking cool. Victim. Actually, you know what? I probably should have made like a rope or something. Is there like a sprint key in this game? Yeah. Alright. Crafting here. Is there a better, like, crafting? I guess the wood platforms will... I was wondering what the fuck happened to my hair, and then I remembered I put a helmet on.
¿Quieres?
For the fall. Motivation now is to hunt achievements. Creatures here. Oh yeah, I just noticed that on my map. That's cool. Looks like there was a thing somebody mined. Oh, is that gonna be dark soon? I assume it's not safe to stay down here at night. on the footstep running noises. Also, I'll just stay down here, and if it looks bad, I'll just fucking quit out. A true min-maxer. Pretty strong. Oh no. Oh, and I just blew myself up. I got hit by the edge of the AoE. Alright, back to the house with me. To our door here. Hey, do you just put all your money in this chest so you don't lose it when you die? Crafting interface in there. Kinda bad. Yeah. Kind of look around a bit.
VGMRadio.com. Playing the hits. And all of those other songs, too.
There's a lot of progression in this fucking game. Is there any better game to sober up to? Good question. The knights in these games kind of awful. Okay, there we go. I think the big thing is, like, a lot of these events just kind of, like, increase difficulty when it doesn't need to be, when it's, like, not needed. It's like, I'm still early game, I don't need you to, like, drop a Blood Moon on me. Or the Eye of Cthulhu, even, it's just like, please. I just want to kind of learn the game a bit. I can barely contain my own excitement. Drive a blood moon. Oh, cool. Oh, there went the door. Now can I finally go back to what I was doing before I was so rudely interrupted? What the hell is this? Home? Hurtful. Pretty slow, but that's good damage. For sure, before I drop more dynamite. This should be fine. Maybe. Hell yeah. Thank you. not found any ore. Am I crazy? I need to figure out how to get armor now. Okay, I need to... Oh yeah, here's armor progression. Have to get up this time.
¿Quieres?
Okay, first things first, we gotta talk about this inventory. Oh hey, there's some game now. Alright. That was loud. I think I need more. I need to go back and mine some more. Here. Do you need to fucking finish this? Oh man, you need a lot to get make armor. Ugh. I'm trying to decide what kind of weapon I want to get. What weapon I want to work towards. Maybe I should stick with armor first.
There's no need to keep it a secret. Tell all your friends at HMRadio.com.
I don't believe so. Yeah, I know. Oh yeah, I'm not part of the team. Oh well. I think I can only have one per slot. I mean, like, I can't have more than one in my accessory slots. I mean, yeah. The hasty tackle, I guess. Try to equip the intrepid? No. Two I didn't use back in the gold chest. Try to turn it down. Damn it. My weapon back? Oh my god. Wow, that noise is painfully annoying. Clearing out shit down here. Oh, hey, here's some more ore. How much lead ore did I end up getting? Eh, not too bad. Something I missed right here. We're down here, I'm gonna grab. Oh, my back hurts. Ugh. Sharp pain. More lead ore from Halo. Can't complain. Thank you. go back. Some armor. Discover and smash your first heart crystal underground. I see. Alright, so how do I find a heart to do the achievement? Find out. Or the wiki will tell me. Or... We got some exploring to do. Desert area? Some background? Please. Ton of time. Hell yeah. Ow. I need a bit more range. Damn. Any? I suppose at the very least it's good that fucking this area seems to be much easier. Like, Christ, dude. Leaving, like, the base area is fucking a lot. Is this the jungle area? Doesn't really look like it. Well, yeah. There we go. Oh yeah, no, here we go. This is it right here. This looks like it's already been explored though. Recall potion, a nice of them. Oh damn, I should have got him out before it came down here, actually. Oh, the inventory management's kind of obnoxious as well. Okay, I've got enough dynamite. Still playing? Oh, I took a break. Interesting. I thought I was gonna latch on the rope, but I don't have anything I want to do right now in this game. Might switch games.
You're listening to VGMRadio.com. All video game music, all the time.
What should we play now? might play some Shadowrun. I don't know. Not like a terrible idea. I'll play some Shadowrun. I'm gonna be right back real fast. See if I can find like a snack or something. Okay, hello. Oh yeah, still Terraria open. Alrighty. Late night viewer games. Gears a bit. I'm just a little too overwhelmed with Terraria. I feel like I had to do a couple playthroughs on stream. X is funny because it's like how I imagine it, yeah. Ranked BRs are pretty much, they're not hard to discern. That's not low. Okay. There we go. They're not hard, it's just I should just assume no matter where I go, if I'm leaving the subway for the rest of my ring, I'm wiped. To you. Sounds about right. I don't know where we were. Oh, yeah, yeah. This is Iger's loyalty mission, is that right? I believe so. Yeah, yeah, this is Iger's loyalty. For sure. Okay. Hey buddy, I remember you. How's it going? Let him through. The cardboard box is filled with makeshift bedding. The homeless person must be using it to keep warm at night. I don't need to be fucking with this. Rambot game up ahead, maybe there's a way around them. I assume we want to avoid those guys. Avoid these guys. Okay. My stats looking like here. Decking's 4. Tempting to bump it up, but I'd have to commit 5 points to intelligence, so eh? Okay, what do I need to do here? Locate the engineer. Okay, I just wandering around here. Motorcycle. Engine still warm, colors on the tail clearly mark as a Rambok property. Yeah. And the door panel? Important, I guess. When you switch this, like 5-10 minutes ago. Sorry, it's just a little too much for my brain right now. My brain's still kind of tired. Oh, damn. Oh, to not have decking 5 right now. What a shame. Looks secure. Might be able to blast open with a control explosive that spook anyone inside. Probably best if we could just find the code. Well, how do we get the code? Hey, the guy. I don't know. Master Motori really burned me out. It's just, it's a lot. I don't know. It was a lot back when, like, 5 years ago, and it's just gotten even bigger. That game is a fucking insanely large. Probably should get another drink, but I'm just kind of tabbed out right now. Oh. Not even feeling close, feeling patient enough for master mode. I was doing fire wells and we wiped to wall flush at 300 HP. Ugh. Sounds bad. Money do I even have? 5k? 10% of it for that door code? I don't know about that one, Chief. I don't know about that one at all. Fuck up. Code is in 292 something. I don't know the last number. That'll get you most of the way. Oh, fuck off. Fuck my dick. Oh, you're trash. Whatever. Oh, I'm mad. I guess I'll save. Oh, I can't save. Alright. What'd she say it was? 292? 921. 2, 3, oh, that's four. Wow. Like, I do not feel like fishing Terraria to have a slightly better chance of some fights going well. Yeah. There's a lot going on in that game. You have to really love that game, I think. Oh, fight time. Oh, it's just two people. And there, that's our man. Okay. Okay, line you. Lay into the mage for sure. Or the conjurer, rather. Yeah, there she goes. We just need to lay into him. That's fine. Heal that up. Flamethrower this asshole. Make sure it kills. Okay, so that's another guard. I'm gonna mind wipe you. Have Iger stay on this fucking person. Got Iger's landing her shots, although I'm about to get naded because I'm an idiot. 29 fucking damage. Oh my god. Absolutely suck me, dude. Like, fuck. Okay. Now he's dead. And you missed. Oh well. That's fine. Okay. What's this debuff I have? Wounded 29. Oh yeah, I already healed up. That's fine. How do we get to these guys? Oh, there's doors over here? Question mark? Here? we should wait for them to catch up to each other. Guns. Shotgun here, I think. Well, not great. Should probably have been fucking blank. Locked. Fucking for real, dude. Offer one damage. That, oh, I guess that didn't qualify as a flank? That's fucking surprising. Oh, and I don't have an angle now. That fucking sucks. A lot of unnecessary damage being taken here. Alright, so this definitely qualifies as a flank. And you miss a 73 because of what you did. Ugh. Gotta get peppered by damage. Fucking annoying, dude. There's the flank damage. Christ. And you missed an 80%. Like, fucking for real? The engineer? Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Fuck you too, cunt. Missed a 99! He missed a 99. I'm gonna scream, dude. Like, actually. Whatever. The fuck's sick, dude. Oh my god, I almost died off that. It's like, that's fucking... how it be. Drag this guy back to the warehouse. We're going to find out what he knows. Okay. Yeah, Liz, you just missed me missing a 99%. Engineer lies splayed on the ground, his body trembling violently. Iger shoves a bottle up his nose and squeezes. The engineer shudders violently, and then the trembling begins to subside. I'm gonna punch him in the gut. Hammonus sent me here. Okay, so I need to look around for shit. Chemical storage barrels, a light jostle shows that they're completely empty. An orc is basically a sub-troll. Melta, the cargo container is empty. there any clue on this password, or do I need to look somewhere else? Drone sets its blink light blinking, green light blinking merrily. The faint silhouette of whatever it's carrying can be seen through the thin plastic of its cargo container. We don't have any info on passwords though. Might get a clue somewhere, maybe. What does this say? I can't tell. Tires are flat, looks like it hasn't been used. There's a corpse in it. Look. A biotech. Wordlessly, she turns the journal on. At the top of the page, written in its different hands, a single word is written in English, but you can understand all the same. Wednesday. Not particularly helpful about a full day, but I guess it's something for a swing day, but could be a code. Oh, it's the drone code. Homemade Simpson chip. It sits securely in a custom-made plastic bracket. Talking about super drugs. Oh, so we have to go check the corpse again, huh? Okay. Got it. Everything worth dying for. I was ignorant once like you, but then my eyes were open. I saw the ship slot one, and you become a god. Oh. Interesting. Okay, cool. Get a drink. Thursday. Okay. electrical nukes. Attack a chambered round with an RF trim. After the round hits a target, the transmitter pings on a designated channel, broadcasting the target's exact location to anyone listening. Interesting. Okay. I guess next we'll do the glory loyalty mission. These seem pretty short, so that's fine. Before I do that though, I'm gonna get up for a minute, so I'll be right back. Thank you. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. I'm gonna do one more mission, and I'm probably gonna stop for today. And I'll pick this up tomorrow. Shadowrun's very fun. I don't know, I enjoy playing it. Did I switch my overlay? I did. Ah. I need more healing, actually, not thinking about it. I'll get that. What happened? The Van de Harrow's compound. Okay, so I need to go somewhere else. Where's the van you speak of? Is that it? I don't know what. Watch up. Oh, this is the sewer area. Oh, and okay, so this is the van. Okay, here we go. Drive from the forest was a long one. Glory Road and Rawls of Silence only sounds of the road. Okay. Okay. Firm. No, we don't need that. Out of commission right when you said he could let him live. Make our way inside, take out the shrine that Hera uses as power focus. We can't touch him while that thing is standing, but if we bring it down, he'll be. Huh. Actually, I think I'm gonna stop. Just because I don't know how long this is gonna be. And I don't wanna, like, get into, like, a long one when I wanna go to bed, so... Yeah, I'll just pick this up tomorrow. These streams have been kind of, like, crazy, but I'm just like, yeah. I just wanna make sure... I get these whole missions done, like, one chunk at a time. Yeah. Catch you later.